Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how to hide your interested events on Facebook. If you want to hide your interested event on your Facebook, first of all open the app. Just click on the app to open it, and now you have to open your account, and now you have to just click on the three side button on the right side. Just click on three lines, and now here you will see option events. Just click on the events. Now here you will see lots of option here. If you want to like this, if I am interested in it, just click on this. Now here you will see that responsive visibility host. Just click on to change. If you want to change it and hide it, you can just click on that, and here you will see only me. Now click on only me. After clicking on only me, only you can see in which event you are interested. So like this you can hide your interest in your on Facebook account. So if you like this video, please like my video and also subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.